Even a little of this can cause devastation when it comes to your body and your body's ability to heal. I'm Dr. Joel Feeman, and today I want to talk with you about something we refer to in chiropractic as subluxation, bone out of place, irritated nerve. For years, many people have thought chiropractic to be simply a means of alleviating back pains and neck pains, headaches, among other symptoms, aches, and pains. But it's so much more than that. In fact, for over a century, chiropractors around the world have been helping people to not only feel better, but to improve their overall expression of life and health so they can live a better, longer, healthier life. You see, regardless of the symptom, whether it be weight gain or allergy problems, hormone imbalances, heart disease, cancer, diabetes, it really comes down to an issue of abnormal, unhealthy physiology. Well, it just so happens that chiropractic focuses on helping the innate wisdom that's within the body to be able to express itself fully so your body's function and healing, your physiology, will be as you were created to be. So although sometimes when you're getting an adjustment, it may seem as though we're focusing on the symptom, it really goes far beyond that. In fact, truthfully speaking, it really is nothing short of a miracle on what happens when it comes to inside of your body with your healing. The thing to always keep in mind is that you're created with this amazing potential to heal and be well. You're not designed to have a life of sickness, pain, disease, where you're, you know, kind of eking through life with all kinds of pains and symptoms. You're designed to live a vibrant life. What's important to realize, though, is that it's your nervous system, that it controls all function and all healing. So as long as there's no interference with your nervous system, being your brain, spinal cord, and nerves, your body, when it receives that healing life energy from the brain down to the cells of the body, your body's gonna have its best chance of functioning at 100%. If, on the other hand, there's interference with the nervous system, your body can't express life. So although there's that potential cannot be expressed. So just like this light bulb here, I just removed this out of the box. It's a brand new light bulb. And according to the box, the potential is for this to last for over 13 years. Now that's amazing, but your body was created with the potential to live 80 to 120 years according to research done around the world. The reality, however, is this: whether it's your heart, liver, kidneys, or lungs, they were created to live for a lifetime for that matter and function, do all the things that they need to do while you're alive here on this earth. Just like this light bulb, if I never plug this in and it doesn't receive energy, it can never do anything other than occupy space. If, however, I plug this in and give it the energy that's required, it'll shine just as bright as it was designed. If I decrease that energy proportionally, it'll dim down. You understand that when it comes to the light bulb, and the same holds true when it comes to your body and its ability to heal. When there's subluxation, irritated nerve, there's problem. And when there's problem, although those organs are capable of being well, they cannot fully express themselves unless that power, just like the light bulb, is turned on fully. And that's really where chiropractic shines. It's looking beyond the symptoms to make sure that your body is receiving all the healing energy necessary to be that full expression of life. So like I started this video off where I said, even a little of this can cause devastation to the body. That is honestly what subluxation does. Even the smallest amount of interference with the nervous system inhibits the body from expressing life at its potential. And so the purpose of what this video was, and I hope this has helped you to understand more about subluxation, but even more important, it's about what your specific scientific chiropractic care and your adjustments are doing. To remove this interference little by little over time allows your body to express that life. And so until next time, again, I'm Dr. Joel Feeman. God bless.